You could have knocked me down with a feather. 2M2S, 3M140S, 1M240I, 1230I and a 125I, plus access to a stack of roads used in Target Tasmania. And, to top it off, racing drivers Steve Richards and Cody Crocker leading the charge. But I wasn't there to have fun. I was there to drive the 2018 BMW M2 LCI and find out whether the now more expensive BMW Pocket Rocket is worth your hard-earned cash. Prices have increased by $3,090 for the M2 Pure and $790 for the M2, with both now starting from $93,300, plus on-road costs, and $99,900, plus on-road costs, respectively. The price increase nets you a drive with an 8.8-inch Navigation Professional infotainment system, new LED tail lights, LED lights for M2 Pure and hexagonal adaptive LED lights for M2. Our first stint in the M2 was along sweeping high-speed roads that really accentuated how accessible torque is with this 6-cylinder engine. You can lean on the throttle at any speed and it delivers torque in spades, and it never needs to kick down to give you the torque you're after. At any point you can flick a paddle and shift manually, which gets the most out of the drivetrain. As the corners became tighter, the engine note became louder.